Good morning, Fairfield. I'm Khadija Cantrell, and here are your morning announcements for Sunday, August the 9th, 2020. The Team of the Month leaders are Deacon Lancey and Deaconess Sharon Stubbs. Although visitations are suspended, the team is still available to meet your spiritual needs. Please call the church at 770-482-7660. Happy birthday to Sister Mildred Leverett. Happy anniversary to Deacon Ron and Deaconess Sheila Anderson and Deacon Matthew and Deaconess Jackie Mitchell. We are still taking precautions to keep our members and friends safe while worshiping in the Sun's House. If you plan to attend our worship services in the Sun's House, please arrive at 9 a.m. to ensure your entrance into the sanctuary by 9:30. All persons attending will be screened, temperature checks will be conducted at the entrances, and face coverings are required. Social and physical distancing is in effect throughout the service, inside and outside of the sanctuary. Information is on the website, fairfieldbc.org, to let you know what to expect on your return. Our virtual services continue for persons unable to attend in person. Services may be viewed on our website, YouTube, and Facebook. The adult Sunday school class is on-site and virtually. Sunday school classes for young adults, teens, and youth are held virtually. All classes will begin at 10:45 a.m. or immediately after the conclusion of our worship service. Other virtual services include morning inspirations and Bible study. Please see the website for details. Our prayer ministry meets on Monday nights via teleconferencing. Dial 712-451-1124. Enter access code 432-669-POUND. Are you in need of someone to talk to? If you or someone you know are affected or infected by COVID-19, we would like for you to engage in the conversation with our Fairfield COVID-19 support group. This group is open to all. Join the discussion via Zoom on Monday evenings at 6:30 p.m. with ministers and licensed counselors. Information to join the conversation can be found on our website. During this time, it is imperative that we stay connected. Trinitarians engage with your members virtually while meetings and rehearsals are suspended. The Wings Ministry will be publishing Fairfield Baptist Church Recipes from Home Cookbook. All ladies and gentlemen that love to cook can be a part of this publication. Submit your favorite recipes by August 23rd. Please see Amanda Patterson or Isola Porter in the vestibule on Sunday mornings, or you may email your recipe to fairfieldwingsministry@gmail.com. Please be sure to include the ingredients needed, preparation instructions, along with your contact information. During this pandemic, it is important that you stay informed. Please visit the Center for Disease Control's website for updates to keep you and your family safe. We will continue to keep you informed about church activities. Visit our website for church updates and check your emails for further information.